Boucher's making the right moves tonight. He gets that one out of the zone, gives his team a chance to regroup to Holmstrom. And in a close game like this, he's got to stay out of the penalty box. He's been there too many times already, and he held on to it.